Please subscribe and you can download this code from description below. Certainly. Extracting and manipulating text from a docx file using Python can be achieved using the python-docx library. This library allows you to read, write, and manipulate Word documents easily. If you don't have it installed, you can install it using. Now, let's create a step-by-step tutorial with code examples on how to extract and manipulate text from a docx file using Python. Now, you can perform various text manipulations based on your requirements. Here's an example of converting all text to uppercase. Replace the path / to / your / document.docx with the actual path to your docx file, and the script will extract the text, manipulate it, in this case, converting it to uppercase, and save it to a new docx file. This is a basic example, and you can customize it based on your specific requirements for text extraction and manipulation. ChatGPT.